ain't it?
Stay hidden.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's entertainment.
I only have one question. Where is Harvey Dent? You know where Harvey is? You know who he is?
Hands up, pretty boy.
Do you know where I can find Harvey? I need to talk to him about something. Just something little, huh? No.
What's going on out there? Wayne!
Thank God you've got a panic room.
Can't wait.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You know, I'll settle for his loved ones.
We're not intimidated by thugs.
You know, you remind me of my father. I hated my father.
Okay, stop.
Well, hello, beautiful. You must be Harvey Squeeze. Hmm?
And you are beautiful.
Well, you look nervous. Is it the scars?
You want to know how I got them? Come here. Hey. Look at me. So I had a wife. She was beautiful. Like you. Who tells me I worry too much? Who tells me I ought to smile more? Who gambles and gets in deep with the sharks? One day they carve her face. We have no money for surgeries. She can't take it. I just want to see her smile again. I just want her to know that I don't care about the scars. So, I stick a razor in my mouth and do this to myself. And you know what? She can't stand the sight of me. She leaves. Now I see the funny side. Now I'm always smiling. A little fight in you. I like that. Then you're gonna love me.
Sure, you just take off your little mask and show us all who you really are.
Let her go.
Very poor choice of words.